and then you need people. The reason US is so successful is it's a land that generates ideas and capital backs those ideas, and capital is easily available. And then you have a talented team of people. In the beginning, we had no hotel. So for the first round of guys, it was a leap of faith. They didn't know, you know, they just believed. To say, we trust these guys, they'll do a good job. It was a very big leap of faith. So we had an idea to say what to do with the model, then we got people. And after the first two hotels, capital, interestingly, started chasing us. So we had an interesting belief. To say in India, capital is not a commodity. If you can prove your business model, then capital will chase you as a commodity.